games. This team has been a really streaky team this year. They went on a crazy streak earlier on where they, you know, got points in so many straight. Then they went on a streak, as we all know, not too long ago, where they couldn't win again.
EA Sports to the game.
Then they went 9-0-1. Jack Campbell caught red hot when he came back and Freddie went down and everything went great for Jack Campbell. That was Campbell. Lost his first game. Literally everything went down the tube after that. The Leafs have now lost 4 in a row. I don't know what's going on here. People can blame certain guys. You can blame this guy. You can blame this guy. Blah, blah, blah. But as I always say, your goaltender has to be able to keep you in a game. Give your team a chance to win. That's what I will always say in Blue Jays pitching stats. Basketball is kind of, you know, it's all individual stuff. It's kind of hard. But in hockey, it's your goaltender giving your team a chance to win. In baseball, it's your pitcher giving your offense a chance to win. Your goaltender didn't give you a chance to win today. Well, JT did great through two periods. You got to play 60 minutes, folks. And he didn't today. So my question to you guys, as I said it right in the last video, and I will say it again. Who the heck starts that game on Thursday against Winnipeg? And people who love the standings and love watching the standings, well, this is your biggest game of the year coming up. Winnipeg's 3 points behind. 3 points behind the Leafs? I can't remember. I think it's like 3 points, 3 or 4 points behind the Leafs. And one game in hand. You lose that game, they're right up your tail. You win that game, put a decent amount of separation between basically a 4-point game. So what do you happen? Who the heck goes in net? Campbell's lost 3 or 4 in a row and hasn't looked great. Riddick been upset after this game. Did he play in back-to-back games? Trevor Gaines really come out of the weeds a little bit. Open his head up and say, hey, fellas, do you need me? Yeah. Freddie, I apologize for all the bad things I've been saying about you, but right this second, any Leaf fan saying, well, no, we got without Campbell, he'll be all right. He's lost, what, the 3 or 4 straight games? We've heard it all over social media. You've heard it from Campbell himself. Hey, he gets hard on himself sometimes, and that's where his problem has been in his career, where he's gotten hard on himself, and he gets down. Well, he's what, lost 3 or 4 straight games now? He's clearly not in the right mindset. Dave Riddick just allowed 2 Swiss cheese goals in the third period to help you lose a game to Vancouver. You think his mind's in a great spot? No, it's not. So Frederick Anderson, I know he's not going to come back to the next game, obviously. So who the heck starts? I don't know. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Guys, the Leafs were on a flip power play move today. I mean, and it wasn't a 5-on-3. It wasn't a 5-minute power play. They scored an actual power play move. That's a W in itself. They were once for 2 of the penalty kill, obviously with Tanner Pearson's third period power play goal. And that line of Tavares and Nylander, man, Nylander came back last game. That line has been terrific. John Tavares' 2 goals, he has been red hot over the last little while. And Billy Nylander has 4 points in 2 games he's been back. He had a goal and assist in the last game. He has 2 apples today. So great job by Willie coming back in to win a shot. Chocolate goal game. We're 40-29. Can I have a special man? We're in a terrible game all around by the
Welcome to Toronto, Ontario. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Puck drop just moments away. Quick thought before we get things underway here in the postseason.
The veterans will be excited. The rookies will be so nervous as they all get set to drop the puck for the first time in the playoffs this year.
Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. The quest for Lord Stanley's Mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Fires it into the offensive zone. Skinner's got control of the puck in the corner. And it's in the back of the net! Oh, this was quick!
Hard to believe the game can change so quickly. An early score, and it is something that nobody quite expected.
The Leafs get off to a great start here, leading 1-0.
Well, they get everybody through the lineup, and now they're on the board already. Great start for them.
Puck grabbed by Chabot. Sends the pass over. Ottawa's got the puck against the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. The Leafs move it in. Here's an odd man rush. And that's broken up. Quick feed to Drouin. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck. Fails to find the open man. Pass to Barzal. Puck picked up by Ovechkin. Moves it to Barzal. Couldn't find the intended target. The Senators will play it in their own end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Nearing the midway mark of the period, the Leafs have taken a 1-0 lead. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes the feed. Solid check to slow him down. Here's a chance. He scores! And a big one through there.
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs here. It's his first ever. Oh, the puck pops up in the air and he bats it out of midair. Knocks it right into the net.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Aho's won the draw. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Ottawa's got it in their own zone. Scooped up along the wall by Carney. Ottawa's got the puck in their own end. Long reach breaks up the momentum. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Can't find his man. The Senators gain possession along the wall. The Leafs will play it from the defensive zone. Here's a chance. Slides it across and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Shot! Loses his balance on the play. Ottawa's got a hold of it against the wall. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Set it out in front, and they can't convert on the play. Couldn't complete the play. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
Toronto sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
I scored about 25% of my goals on the power play. I mean,
puts it in for the go-ahead goal.
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now. Well, this is a preferable way to do the power play. I used to hate it when we'd lose the draw. They shoot it down the ice. Now we got to go back 200 feet to start again. This is perfect. Control the draw. One chance, one power play goal.
Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Tavares plays the puck.
Time of the goal. 12 minutes.
Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Centering pass. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Takes the feed. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. The Leafs take it across the blue line. Here he is in front. Goalie makes the save. And that's blocked. The Senators move the puck in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Drouin. Taken along the wall by Galchenyuk. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Denied by the goaltender. And now it's grabbed by Aho. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. And he takes a shot and makes the save. First period comes to an end. I'll tell you what, anybody who bought a ticket for this one is feeling like they got their money's worth. Second period set to get underway. Tavares wins it in the neutral zone. The Senators are on the attack. Quick pass to Drouin, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. And now he moves it to Marcel. Puts it on net, and there's the save. Picked up along the boards by Skinner. Winds up, lets it go, and another stop. Here's a short pass to Drouin. Nice zone entry on the left side. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Denies him in front. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Great pressure forcing the turnover. And they can't connect. Skinner's got it on the offensive end. Takes a shot. Makes the save. The lead on the scoreboard, a big reason of that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. The Leafs win the faceoff. Wrist one in close, and he gets a paddle on that one. Picked up along the wall by Aho. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Through center along the wing. Takes a shot, gets in front of it. Grabbed along the boards by Garland. Here comes the pushback. And that pass goes awry. Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
And this is why this is one of the best rivalries in hockey.
Yeah, every time they play, somebody's got a burr in their saddle.
Well, we can see this one coming all along.
Right down Main Street. These teams don't like each other. This is predictable. Well, the next 5 minutes or so, we'll be sitting next to those gentlemen in the penalty box. Drink a water, have a little chat, and catch your breath.
I think they found the tooth that was lost, and both teams now back inside the faceoff circle. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. That pass goes a little sideways. Not able to connect. Moves it to Skinner. Pokes it away in his own end. Takes a shot with the stop.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Ottawa's got a hold of the puck. Nice pass. Toronto's got it now. Ovechkin's carrying it ahead. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. Sends it over to Drouin. They've got numbers. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
On the attack along the boards, and that shot dies in traffic. Takes the pass. Dumps it into the O-zone. Great defensive effort with the strip. Quick pass over to Drouin. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Closes the gap along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Aho. Here's a chance in front. Oh, a clutch save!
Gustafson's tracked that puck so well, he's right there to make the save.
Quick pass to Tavares. Puck scooped up by Drouin. On the doorstep, great pad save.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
The Senators get a hold of the puck along the boards. Big play inside the defensive zone. Handles the puck. tries it to the crease, scores!
One thing to score in the regular season, now you get to where the money's all sitting there. The playoff games are super intense, and he's on the board. Goaltender's playing the percentages here, James. He drops into the butterfly, but he leaves the top of the net open. Gets beat up over the stick side.
The Leafs have generated plenty of quality scoring chances and a big reason why they lead late in the second period. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Sends it in deep. Takes control of the puck. Takes it across the blue line. And that's wide of the net. Both teams have gotten on the board, and this one has been pretty much a dogfight through the first 40 minutes as the period comes to an end. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Ottawa's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
The Leafs lead this one early in the third period. They have been the more aggressive team offensively with the lead in the shot department. Taken by Barzal. And we've got a two-on-one. And he comes up with it. Takes that pass back at the point. Unloads one. He scores! That's three in a row!
This is turning into an onslaught. There seems to be no way to slow them down. Really good tip here. He got himself into position so he could deflect it, and it ends up in the net.
The Leafs could almost put this one in neutral here for the rest of this third period.
They've dominated much of this game, and the score is clearly reflective of that.
Slides the puck over. Ottawa's got a hold of it along the wall. The Senators have it now. Slides the puck over to Drouin. Here's a short pass to Tavares. Nice poke check. The Leafs take possession in the defensive end. Toronto's got control of it now here in the offensive end. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Here's a chance, a two-on-one.
That's a good scoring chance too, James, but that puck's got to get on the net. He just missed.
Play continues here. Quick feed to Borgstrom. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Scooped up along the wall by Aho. Here's a shot, and he makes the save.
Gustafson's fought that puck.
And he's going after him here. And the bad blood continues with these two.
Yeah, it didn't take much to bring this to a boil. They don't like each other very much.
Well, listen to this place. They expected it, and they got it.
Yeah, it wasn't if. It was going to be when this fight was going to happen. Too little, too late. You get in a fight, but your team has just gotten their lunch handed to them.
This is where you almost wonder if there's run time available.
I hope so.
Both coaches seem to have settled down their benches, and both teams are lining up here for the faceoff. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Denies him! He got all of it! Moves it to Aho. Here he is from the slot, stones him with the blocker.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And he comes up with a huge stop. The Leafs have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And it's a quick pass to Bertuzzi. The Leafs get a hold of it. They've got the defense outnumbered. And makes the save.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Moves it quickly over to Bertuzzi. Big save.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Sends a pass over, and he denied that opportunity. Moves the puck. The Leafs have it against the wall. Slides it diagonally to Bertuzzi. And that goes wide. There's the whistle stopping the play. Penalty coming up. I don't think this will have much of an impact on this one. Tripping is the call, and it's pretty cut and dry, it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip them up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
Receives the pass, and a poke check knocks the puck away. Tries to get it out of the zone, and it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
Loose puck, and they're off to the races. Looks to start the transition game behind the net. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. Sends it over to Shabbat. Quick pass to Carney. Right to the middle. Here he is, wrists it on net. Stick save.
Carney's time in the penalty box is done after that fight. Now he can get back to playing hockey here. This is what he does, and he should be able to generate some chances tonight.
The Leafs are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. Nice job tying up his opponent. Here's a short pass to Bertuzzi. No one back, a 2-on-0. Great defensive effort.
Wow, did he open up the jets there to catch the player on the breakaway. Turn aside the chance.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Gustafson's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Toronto's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Puck grabbed by Riley, and that one's turned away. The Senators scoop it up along the boards. Bertuzzi's got it into offensive territory. Shot in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt.
Taken along the wall by Bertuzzi. Here's a shot with the stop. Toronto's got possession while undermanned. Sends it off mark.
A little bit too perfect with the delivery as he shoots it wide of the goal.
Handles the pass at center. Toronto's got it in their own zone.
1 minute left.
Sends the pass over. Jabs the puck away. Quick feed to Skinner. Puck picked up by Ekholm. Stones him in front.
He's not had a break since that puck hit the ice about 2 hours ago. Every time they come into the zone, he's forced to make another stop.
Here in the late going of the frame, the Leafs lead at 4-1. Under a minute to go in the third. Ottawa's on the attack. The Senators played along the boards. Shot stopped by the goaltender. Tries to get it over to Keeler. And now it's to Bertuzzi. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Floats it right onto the tape. The Senators carry it along the wall. Centering pass! Great save from in tight. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Ottawa's gained possession. He's got a step! Oh, what a stop with the poke check!
That is a total sellout. You either get it or you don't. He did, and it turns out to be a good save.
What a play. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. 1-0 is where we sit after this one in this series.
It's amazing, James, you play this long season, and then the playoff series goes pretty quickly. You want that lead. They have it now.